little people, big lives.
What kind of a dump is this cemetery?
It is a dump. It's a future landfill. It was cheap, of course.
What do you keep looking around for? Are you nervous? And why did you bring that stupid bag? What have you got in there?
I'm not nervous. I'll take a look at Preacher Pinky over there. Same dress as last night and still no underwear.
Trashy girls in a landfill cemetery. How appropriate.
Ahoy, ladies! Did I miss anything?
Was brutally murdered. It's so refreshing to be with a man who listens. My slain husband never listened to me. Oh my. Captor, what do you want?
Strolling in the park, watching winter turn to spring. Walking in the dark, seeing lovers do their thing. Ooh, that's the time I feel like making love.
Oh my, oh my. Look, Hector, you're much more my type. Rough and tough and strong and mean.
Little people.
And now, a riff from the Bible. Oh, I left it in a bar last night. And so, like, a flower that is stuck in a book that we, like, stick on a shelf and forget about. So our sister Kara live on in our hearts forever and ever and ever and ever. Like a piece of gum that you swallow or, you know, something like that. Kara was kind of a bitch, but those of us who knew her loved her. And those of you who didn't probably love her even
little
more, know what I mean?
I always did have a thing for rebels.
Yeah, so I first met Kara on the street. We're both like working girls on the street. We're both like working girls.
Psst.
I was earning
to go
money
pee.
At preacher school,
now,
and she was.
Where are you going to go?
I'll
find some place.
Anyway,
I am borderline intercontinent, you know.
Corner of the story.
We met. I'll be right back.
Corner was. Well,
yeah, like so.
You're funny, babysitter.
Okay, so like, where was I? Oh, I know. I was like telling you that story about like how we had this horrible fight. She drew blood. Well,
I'm getting a little worried about the old bro.
I think we're in the clear, for the moment. Nice work back there, Agent Screamer. It's been an honor to work with you. Now all we have to do is get to the other side of the border and swim across Dead Man's River to do it.
Mother, what the hell have you done now?
I didn't do anything, I swear. I just found him like this, that's all.
Please, Mother, you're holding the bloody scissors. Is that what you had in that stupid bag of yours?
No, shut up, both of you.
White sleeves.
I'll handle this.
I'll say I found the body. Now, both of you get on the next train out of town. Understand me?
Yes. All right, come yes. Candy.
Little people lose.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Yes.
No. 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 No.
Yes.
La, la, la. No. No. Yes. No. Go to sleep if we can play a game.
Ah, jeez. All right, what game?
Yay, 200 questions. Okay, you have a boyfriend. You bite your toenails. What grade are you in? Do you like peanut butter? Can I be your best friend? What would you do if you had a million, kajillion, bazillion?
GJ, there's something I've got to tell you. Can't wait any longer.
Oh.
Well, I guess this is it. I just want you to know that it's been a pleasure getting to know you. Biblically, I mean. Oh. We gotta make a run for it now. Let's go.
Enough, Mother. I want to know what happened. Who was that man? Was he after you? Is that why you've been so nervous? Is that why you left Florida? And none of your lies.
Of course not. I wanted to help take care of Lisi. To be with my girls.
Oh. You know, you've always been like a daughter to me.
Really? Well, maybe that's because I am your daughter. Bloody scissors got your tongue.
I have to pee.
Oh, Jane, is there anything out there for you? Excuse me, but this seat is... Oh my God.
Well, here we are. What's that noise? Robocopters!
Little people, big lies.
That was a fun game. What's the matter, babysitter? You don't feel good? Isn't that what make you feel better? At least she dances for you. Yay! La, la, la. 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 Feel better now?
I know this can't be good. Well, spill it. I'm married.
Love hurts. Love scars.
Listen to me. I didn't mean to scare you. Oh, what a gentleman. Do you mean now with the gun in my face or when you've been stalking me?
Listen to me. Hmm? I work for a top secret government agency and I've been protecting you.
Linda.
And I love you.
You what?
Your life is in danger. Trust me. You've got to get off this train. And start a new life. With me.
Willoughby, to stop is Willoughby.
How can I? I need more time.
With me or not, your life is in danger.
Little paper, big lie.